When you wake up and look in the mirror, remind yourself that you a bitch. When you go to sleep, remind yourself you a bitch. When you wake up, remind yourself you a bitch. When you look at your mama, say, mama, I'm a bitch. Remind yourself every day that you a bitch. When you look at your daddy, say you raised a bitch, daddy.
Just trying to watch hockey, but then there's my wife.
Jittering, hot dog, bologna, macaroni, sitting out with the homies.
Oh, yeah, whole lot of shit. She in the mar, masking the massacre while she fixing the heart. I mean, she's so perfect in her own little world. We built the foundation, everything I want in a girl.
Siblings, this is my sister.
This is my brother.
We are siblings and we care for each other. Everything we own,
we always share.
Because we are siblings and we have the same hair.
Hard did puberty hit you?
Used to fix only.
Potatoes,
small potatoes, small potatoes,
small potatoes,
small potatoes,
small potatoes,
small potatoes, small potatoes,
small potatoes.
Just finishing off this marching sequence.
Stop it.
What?
Did you just say I love you so much, Daddy? Did you just say I love you so much, Daddy? Did you?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you are so cheeky.
You are so naughty.
Potatoes,
small potatoes,
small potatoes,
small potatoes,
small potatoes,
small potatoes,
small potatoes, small potatoes,
potatoes,
small potatoes.
Find this fucking skull here. It has a full set of teeth.
Ricky here.
And this dumbass goes, "You think it's a bird?"
No, break it. It's fine. No, break it. Break it. It's fine.
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
Oh my God! No!
It's dark, I think. Did you guys see my cooch and my butt? Say yes if you did.
Calling my husband by his government name.
All right, Chris, what do you want on your hot dog?
Don't worry about it, I'll make my own.
Are you sure? I can make it.
Don't worry about it.
Give me a slushie.
What can we offer you today?
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
Jason, my back hurts.
Oh, poor baby.
My back hurts. Ask me why. My back hurts.
Why?
all this weight.
Ask me what weight.
What weight?
Being the most beautiful, smartest, funniest girl you've ever met. It's too much.
Total.
It's classic. My vertebrae are like chalk.
Ask your BF to hold your purse and see what he does with it.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it.
Oh.
How my man expects me to receive him every day after work.
So me and my boyfriend have decided to move out at 17. This is our pit stop before we dedicate a few years to travel the world. We want to be financially free by our mid-20s, not have to work a 9-to-5 and retire young. And this is one of our steps to do that. Stay follow to see the progress of our little shack and our journey ahead.
Mom, it was never a phase. You just raised a fucking sick cunt.
God damn.
Stop. Do you seriously have to do that every time?
Yeah.
Why?
Why not?
That hurts. Tyler.
What?
You mad at me?
No, what
the heck? I'm the moderin. All my spit on his dick sound like I'm gargling. Make him bust 3 nuts is the test. My penny stuck in my ass.
She's beautiful, she looks kind. She probably gives you butterflies. I hope you're happy, but not like.
Give me a slushie.
What can we offer you today?
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
Therapy? Why on earth would I go to therapy when I have this? Therapy is expensive and lasts an hour. This is free and lasts 2 minutes and 35 seconds. All my problems are gone.
Wake up and look in the mirror, remind yourself that you a bitch. When you go to sleep, remind yourself you a bitch. When you wake up, remind yourself you a bitch. When you look at your mama, say, mama, I'm a bitch. Remind yourself every day that you a bitch. When you look at...
Hi, baby. Are you gonna ask me how I'm doing?
I just asked you how you're doing. What the heck?
Okay, sorry. Where do you want to go eat? Can you just pick?
What the hell?
Just pick, Tyler.
What's the matter with you?
Nothing. Why?
What is your problem?
Nothing. Why?
Damn.
Where do you want to go?
Ready?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Are you going to the gym today?
Probably.
You never hang out with me.
You can come with me.
You never hang out with me.
What the hell? What?
We're clearly in the middle of something, asshole. Jeez.
Voy a volver a mi niña. Quiero morir en tu interior. Juro que me perdone Dios. Si estar contigo es un delito, hago mil años.
I locked you out because I'm going to look through your phone.
What?
I locked you out so I can see if you're cheating on your phone.
Okay, I need to poop. I'm going to go inside.
Trust me, you're not that guy.
Okay.
Yeah?
Are you?
Absolutely.
My boyfriend took me on a date.
He told me I couldn't look until he was set up. Reaction time. Wow, so cute. He got all my favorite snacks. Pretty flowers. Wow, wow. I am loved so well.
Thick in her own little world. We built the foundation. Everything I want in a girl. And it's a matter of time until the last day mine. You got potential, baby. Just imagine us combined. I wanna see you shine like the gem that you are. Want your peace so secure that they
smelling like Dolce & Gabbana. Damn, I could probably hit your baby mama. Scared, blowing on the kind of marijuana.
Gonna hold you, gonna kiss you in my arms.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. A thousand times. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
I hear it when I look at you.
Let it go, here we go.
Come on, yeah.
Ready, ready, ready.
guys, he literally switched shoes with me because it's raining right now. He's about to run to his car. Are you ready?
I'm not messing up those shoes, bro. I could go.
Oh my gosh.
There's no way home, and I have no mercy. There's no way up, so I'm going down. Still I keep on living, so you pull me closer. And I have no mercy. Let's carry on. No reasons to stop it. I wouldn't do it on my own. I can't deny it. Still trying to build and trying to be. When we